Peter walked 8,900 feet. How far, in terms of a mile, did he walk? Well, it tells you here that, and I'll write it on the side, 1 mile, right, is 5,280 feet. But we have 8,900 feet, so x miles is 8,900. So I want to find out how many times further did I walk than a mile and multiply that by 1 to get the number of miles. So 8,900, how many miles go into that? Divide it by 5,280. It's about 1.685, so nearest tenth of a mile, 1.7, round up.